Hi friends, I hope you all are fine. So in this video, I will show you how you can edit any PDF file. As you see, I have this computer networking PDF file which I want to edit. So let's get started. For that, you must have installed Microsoft Word. I have already installed, so click on it to open Microsoft Word. Now click on open other document. Click on browse. Now I select the PDF file which you want to edit, click on open, click on OK. Now here you can edit anything which you want. Once done, click on file and then click on save as, click on browse, select the area where you want to save this file. Name it and make sure select save as type is set to PDF. If you want to convert that file in PDF form, click on save and then close the windows. After that, close the Microsoft Word. As you see, my new PDF file is ready, and the change which I do is in this file. So through this, you can change or edit any PDF file using Microsoft Word. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.